Please don't let our love turn out into a tragedy like it was for Juliet. Take me away into your arms. It's all I ask of you. I say goodnight to both my father and my mother. I hope they'll be able to dream of one another. I think it's time for all the grown-ups to go to bed. Enchanted caramel that carries sweet illusions. My crossing legs that bring on sexual confusion. Oh, Father, will I let you go on this sinful night? Screams of danger, take it easy, but you bite me gently. Don't you dare forget that I'm not ready for yet. It's because of my mom that I've been acting sweetly and nice to you. All the things that I don't know, how they enchant me so. But isn't that normal, or at least how it should go? Show me all your feelings, I'll let you in my heart. Although you knew this from the start. I feel so in love just like Cinderella, and I will chase after you wearing only my glass shoes. I pray to God for time to come to a halt before the evil can come, leaving us both at fault. Now I have to escape just like Juliet did, but please don't call me by the name. We are at the same. It's not okay, please, I just want you to stay, because without you, you what is there for me to do? So if I cry, would you always be right here by my side? Hard to look like I'm older than my age. I wear my scar to conceal the fact I'm in rage. I promise you, I'll be a good girl from now on. There's no one here to stop me from the things that I do. I want some love, so why don't you come please me, you fool? How far will we be able to cross the line? Now I know that this is true, I fell in love with you. The pain is killing me as I am screaming my pleas. I think you know by now that my father doesn't seem to like you much. I can see your hands are down as I begin to fall, and now I see it clear, you really love me, my dear. Take me far away so we'd make love, Romeo. I want you both of my fantasies. So I'll just run away like Cinderella. I'll scream my love for you while leaving you my glass shoe. I'll pray to God that you'll come searching for me, save me from all my dreams. I'll run away and flee. Well, I'm sure that Cinderella was lying herself. It's not an accident, she left the shoe on purpose. I understand that she and I are the same. Oh, I just want to be loved, so no more playing games. So just look for me and then you'll soon find what you see. Why don't you just take a look and see what I have hidden in the corners of my heart? Can you see that it's filled with all of my dirty thoughts and all my needs and my wants? I want you to fill me up until I burst out forth and give it to my desires. I'm drawn into ecstasy, oh how I feel so free. Please tell me what it could be. If I lose you, I wouldn't know what to do. My happiness seemed to be stored in a box. I need to find the key so I can open the lock. I'm scared in pain, but I won't cry on a name. The thought of you hitting me, I know it couldn't be well. My mom and my daddy don't care about me. They are indifferent, yet they are the same as can be. I'll stop my lies and I'll be true to myself. I'll just stick to the facts. I dropped my golden axe, so if I keep lying too much like Cinderella, I know I'll meet the fate that she loves and to face. I'm really scared and I have no clue what to do, but I hope I don't end up just like a chest show before the